how to propagate a Chinese evergreen.
Take a cane cutting or a stem cutting.
Split it in several sections.
And pot them up.
Water them thoroughly and add a dome to keep humidity high.
In a few weeks you'll go from this to this to this.
The stem cutting goes to water. There's an air pump, heat mat and a grow light.
Check out the caption for more tips.